second year of illustration at Middlesex University, and today I'm here at MoDA to talk to you about Winifred Mould. Here are two exquisite paintings from the MoDA collection by Winifred Mould. Now, Winifred was one of the fantastic designers for the Silver Studios in the early 20th century. The Silver Studio was a commercial studio working in London from 1880 to 1963. Unfortunately, during this period, women were paid very poorly. They were hired as they were believed to have a better eye for flower patterns, which were then sold on to luxury department stores like Liberty's. Now, as you can see here, these are not the typical flower patterns which Winifred was hired for. What I love about Winifred Mould is that she does not have a set style, unlike many other artists. These pieces were both created in 1925, but as you can see, they're very different in style. Both pieces were created using watercolour and black ink, but with this piece you can see the watercolour is far more intense, more like coloured ink. It also feels a lot more busy than this one, which is mainly focused on the birds and some flower details. Now, if you would like to hear or see more about Winifred Mould, there is a vast collection available at the Museum of Domestic Design and Architecture. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out our website.